I have a 2020 Mustang EcoBoost engine with a code of P018B Fuel Pressure Sensor Circuit B. Today I will be replacing that sensor to eliminate that code. Here on my scanner app, you can clearly see a confirmed code of P018BB00. Fuel pressure sensor B circuit range slash performance. To actually do this job, you're going to need your new sensor, a 12 millimeter wrench, and a 15/16 wrench. If you're looking at the back of the engine, the sensor is right here. This is your low fuel pressure sensor. Remove the electrical plug, press this tab in, and it should come out. Set that aside. You take your rag, place it underneath the sensor just to capture any fuel that might spill. I'm going to take a 12 millimeter, hold this side, take your 15/16, and break that loose. Once it's broken loose, take your rag, put it over and around the sensor. Just in case any pressurized fuel is released, the rag will catch it. It will just spin the sensor off. And that's the old sensor that we're replacing today. Take your new sensor, start it onto the threads, being careful not to strip it. Just found out that the new one is a different size. It's actually a 24 millimeter. So put a 24 on there. And we're just gonna snug this up. Now, going to connect the electrical connector onto that sensor. Make sure it's on there well. If you have an adjustable wrench, you can do this with an adjustable wrench. You don't need three different wrenches. I'll have links in the description area for everything I use. Go ahead and turn the ignition on without starting the vehicle. All right, after about a minute of letting the system power up, I'll go ahead and start the vehicle. Last thing to do is clear my codes, and that should take care of that issue with the low pressure sensor. All right, codes are clear, we're good. And that's all there is to replacing that fuel pressure sensor for code P018B. I highly recommend that you use original equipment when replacing these parts. Aftermarkets, I've had nothing but problems with them. Anyhow, links are in the description area. Any questions or comments, you know what to do. Put them down below. I'll get to them as soon as I can. Have a great day. Catch you later.